splendide and clean waters of the river. South Bend. And the Waterloo Bridge, I suppose.